school. Fast forward to today, she has had a great run at UConn and looks to continue to develop and elevate her game. And now, with the recent senior class of Caitlin Clark, Angel Reese, and others heading to the WNBA, it looks like Paige will become the face of women's college basketball next year. But how good is Paige Beckers actually? We'll dive into the insane rise of Paige Beckers from her high school days, reflect on her incredible run at UConn so far, and discuss how we think she'll develop at the next level of her basketball career. Paige Beckers grew up in Minnesota and first picked up a basketball at 5 years old. She was a multi-sport athlete as well, playing Little League Baseball as a catcher and also playing football and soccer. She clearly had a knack for sports at a young age, but absolutely thrived in basketball. She started playing high school basketball in just 7th grade, playing for the 10th grade and JV level teams. And once she made it to the 8th grade, she was moved up to the varsity team. Her next 4 years of high school basketball were nothing short of spectacular. In her freshman season debut, she had 28 points, 4 assists, and 5 steals. She finished her freshman season with averages of 20.8 points, 4.5 rebounds, 4.5 steals, and 4.1 assists per game. Her sophomore year was much of the same dominance, as she averaged 22.3 points, 6.8 assists, and 5.9 rebounds per game, and won the Minnesota Gatorade Player of the Year. Her junior year, she averaged 24.4 points, 5.1 assists, 4.9 rebounds, and 4.6 steals per game. She also managed to score 43 points in the state championship win, surpass 2,000 career points, and secure a perfect 32-0 record that season. Her junior year could not have gone much better, and she started to gain lots of national media attention for being so incredible. Heading into her senior year, the hype was built already. In fact, she became the first female high school player to be featured on the cover of Slam magazine. She averaged 21.4 points, 9.4 assists, 5 rebounds, and a crazy 5.4 steals per game. She also led Hopkins to another undefeated season, 62 consecutive wins, and a trip to the Class 4A state championship game, although the championship game ended up being canceled due to COVID. She was also named Gatorade Female High School Athlete of the Year, National Player of the Year, Naismith Prep Player of the Year, Morgan Wooten National Player of the Year, and Minnesota Miss Basketball. Beckers was a 5-star recruit and ranked the number 1 overall player in the 2020 class by ESPN. She was ranked higher than both Caitlin Clark and Angel Reese on all recruiting platforms without any hesitation. She eventually would commit to play for women's basketball powerhouse UConn, who at the time brought in 11 of the last 22 number 1 ranked recruits in women's basketball. Entering her freshman year at UConn, she was all the talk around women's college basketball, an incredible talent out of high school that would transcend the sport to new heights. UConn has been known for being the most dominant program and bringing in the best players, but Paige might have been the best recruit the school had in over a decade. Because of this hype, the basketball world was tuned in to see her college debut. She made her debut on December 12, 2020 against UMass Lowell. She had 17 points, 9 rebounds, 5 assists, and 5 steals in an insane 56-point blowout win. And talking about her entire freshman year as a whole, she sure lived up to the hype. On February 3rd, she had a season-high 32 points along with 7 assists in a 94-62 blowout win over St. John's. This was the highest scoring game by a UConn freshman since Tina Charles in 2007. And just 2 days later, she added another impressive 30-point performance in an 87-58 blowout win over Marquette. In her following appearance, Beckers tallied 31 points, 6 steals, and 5 assists while scoring the last 13 points in a 63-59 overtime victory against South Carolina, the top-ranked team in the AP poll. This made her the first player in UConn history to score 30 points in 3 consecutive games. On February 27th, Beckers recorded 20 points, a UConn record 14 assists and 7 rebounds in a 97-68 win against Butler. After leading UConn to the Big East regular season championship, she was awarded Big East Player of the Year and Big East Freshman of the Year, joining Maya Moore as the only individuals to win both titles in the same season. She was also unanimously selected to the first team All-Big East and the Big East All-Freshman team. On March 8th, in the Big East Tournament Final, Beckers scored 23 points, grabbed 6 rebounds, and dished out 4 assists in a 73-39 destruction of Marquette, earning the Big East Tournament's most outstanding player. On March 21st, in the first round of the 2021 NCAA Tournament, Beckers scored 24 points, grabbed 9 rebounds, dished out 6 assists, and had 4 steals in a 102-59 victory over 16th-seeded High Point. Her 24 points set a record for the highest points scored by a UConn player in their tournament debut. Beckers then went on to score a game-leading 28 points in a close 69-67 win against second-seeded Baylor in the Elite Eight, propelling UConn to its 13th consecutive Final Four appearance. However, UConn fell to third-seeded Arizona 69-59 in the Final Four, concluding the season with a 28-2 record. Despite the loss, Beckers was named to the Final Four All-Tournament team and swept all major National Player of the Year awards she was eligible for, including AP Player of the Year, Naismith College Player of the Year, USBWA Women's National Player of the Year, and the John R. Wooden Award, marking her as the first freshman ever to win any of these honors. She was also a unanimous first-team All-American, securing spots on the AP and USBWA first teams in the Women's Basketball Coaches Association, WBCA, Coaches All-America team. Additionally, she was the first freshman to clinch the Nancy Lieberman Award as the nation's top point guard. Beckers also shared 2 major NCAA Division I Freshman of the Year awards with Caitlin Clark, Iowa, the Tamika Catchings Award by the USBWA, and the WBCA Freshman of the Year Award. In her first season, she averaged 20 points, 5.8 assists, 4.9 rebounds, and 2.3 steals per game while shooting a ridiculous 46.4% from